नो, काफ़ी अच्छी बैटिंग की उन्होंने और मुझे पता था कि क्योंकि कंडीशंस उनके फेवर में थी, क्योंकि वो इतना क्रिकेट खेल चुके हैं यहाँ पे। लास्ट पूरा आईपीएल उन्होंने खेला, केकेआर को लीड किया, तो कंडीशंस उनको ज़्यादा बेटर तरीके से पता थी, तो उतना ही डिफ़िकल्ट था क्योंकि विकेट एक तरफ से गिर रहे थे और अपने आप को कंट्रोल में रखना उस तरह की इनिंग बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट था हमारी टीम के लिए। और 31 नॉट आउट, कभी कभी बहुत बड़े रन लगते हैं अगर आप अच्छी अगर विकेट हो, और इस तरह के बॉलिंग उनका अच्छा किया उन्होंने, तो डिफ़िकल्ट रन था। और जिस तरह से बैटिंग की, ऑब्वियसली क्रेडिट गोज़ टू हिम। Definitely played a major part. You know, it's been 5 years with KKR. I played all the IPL games here when I started playing for IPL, and it gives you a massive advantage. You know, when you play a lot of matches, like I played in Eden Garden, so that gives you a lot of confidence as well. So I know the ground, I know the conditions, I know the wicket as well. So everything is in my favor. Today went wrong because I was too aggressive. I think I should be patient more and try to play each ball on merit. So we could have easily get to 151, 140. That was the target that we're looking for on that wicket. So it just that I go out there, be positive, try to execute the plan that I have. So it's just one of those days, you know. After this, look to come back in the next game. Yeah, definitely. I think we've got the spinners and poor, where we could have executed efficiently in different areas. So it is, as I said, it's just our first game, so we're just going to look to come back in the next game and try to play each ball on merit and try to execute our plan.